We do. We sure do. No matter what the devil would say, you have power over him tonight. Power in your praise, power in your prayers, just power in your faith believing. Speaking the name of Jesus will change your circumstances tonight. Hallelujah. I began to think about as I was meditating on the Lord today about going home. It's never too early to be thinking about going home to be with the Lord. And one day I'm looking forward to putting all of these troubles I have and all the troubles I've had behind me to get to be with Him in one sweet reunion. And I thank the Lord for that. We're going to sing one I know you know, so I want to hear your voices out there.
There's a light in the window. The table is spreading in splendor. I can't.